Breaking news happening while you were sleeping. Take a look at this right here. This is all that's left of a mobile home in Plant City after flames ripped through it. Our camera captured flames coming through the roof of that house on Gallagher Road there. Firefighters did rush there just before 12:30. Officials tell us that they had to shuttle in water because there aren't any hydrants in that area. Thankfully, the owners were staying in an RV because their home needed repairs.